Hey guys, and today we're going to do my top 5 favorite WCA events. So let's get started. Coming at number 5 is 4x4. 4x4 is just one of those events that you can just kind of practice and every once in a while and it'll be fun. I don't practice this often, but it's still a cool event. Also, this is the YG Guangzhou. At number 4, which might surprise you, is Clock. Actually, it's not that bad of an event. It's actually kind of fun. I don't know why people hate it. And yeah, I use a Lingao clock. It's a pretty good clock. And yeah, it's a cool puzzle. Coming at number 3 is Skube. Skube is one of those events where you can pick up really quickly and get fast. And I use a Chi Skube. And it's just kind of an event where you can just kind of practice every once in a while. It used to be my favorite event, but I kind of fell out of Skube. Number 2 and number 1 might fluctuate a little bit, so yeah. But number 2 is 2x2. 2x2 is a really cool event, and people don't like it because it's short, but that's honestly why I do like it. It's really fun, really short, and I use the Mo Weipo, and it's just a cool puzzle. And I really enjoy practicing it, because I can do averages really quick. Coming in at number 1 is not surprising at all. You probably guessed up to this point. It is 3x3. 3x3 is just the original Rubik's Cube. Like, you can't go wrong with 3x3. I could practice this all day if I had to. And I also have a really nice main, which is the Gan's Air. And it's just a fun event to practice. And I don't know why people don't like the Gan's Air. But, yeah, anyway, so 3x3 is my number 1 favorite event. So here are all my events. So number 1 is 3x3. Number 2 is 2x2. Number 3 is Skube, number 4 is Clock, and number 5 is 4x4. So thank you for watching this cool video, and you can suggest more videos ideas in the future, because I'm kind of running out of ideas. But also, if you want to see a Q&A series, then you can leave that in the comments too. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!